In this video, we will look closely at Measure Facade function with the BLK3D. This solution allows you to create detailed vertical plans of your facades in combination with rich dimensional information of a 3D image. Here is an example of the facade with detailed plan, and here is an example of adding 3D images to it. The good thing about these plans is that you can export them in CAD format or measure details of the facade later in the office. Now let's dive into the Measure Facade workflow. For starters, make sure you have all the required equipment. This means the BLK3D with a valid sketch and document license and a DST360 adapter. Next, step directly in front of the facade you would like to measure and set up the tripod with the DST360 on top. Then, attach the BLK3D device and start the Measure Facade function. First, you will be asked to level your device. For that, just carefully follow the instructions on the screen. For fastest leveling, make sure the device is completely still and there is no movement when the process is going on. Next, we also have to define the plane onto which our measurements will be projected. The plane is automatically positioned vertically, we just need to define its orientation. Again, follow the instructions on the screen to define it. And you're ready to document. You can switch between area, line and point to define any aspect of your facade. Direct the laser to your target and measure. On the screen, your facade will be drawn out. With the drawing being displayed before you, you can easily see what was already measured and where we are still missing dimensions. Now comes the best part, since on this layout we can attach measurable 3D images. This way, we will never forget any measurements and will avoid guessing distances or returning to the site to remeasure. To do this, take the BLK3D from the DST360 adapter and approach the wall you want to capture. On the display, select the Document tab and then select the plus icon of where you want to add an image to. If the icon is not in the spot you would like, you can create a new one or move an existing. Step to your object and capture it. Image will be automatically saved to your selected place icon. Now, let's transfer these files to the BLK3D desktop software and analyze the data there. Once the file is loaded, you can view and navigate on a newly created facade plan. Zoom in or out and switch between places to view and measure for additional information from the 3D image. Select Measure to get any distance that you can see on an image. Click the two points and then confirm the line selection with Enter or right mouse button. You can make unlimited number of measurements. And a small tip, the image preview menu on the left creates easy navigation between different places of images. Each place in the layout is highlighted with a corresponding preview. Now let's export this layout in a format that we can use in other CAD softwares. Above the layout, click on the export icon. This will bring up all the different plan export options. Let's first export the layout in DXF. Our facade layout is correctly scaled and exported in a 2D plane. Zooming in on the plane, we can see there is also more information about the layout automatically created. Looking again at the export option in the BLK3D desktop software, we can see that we can export also an unprojected version of our file, essentially having only the raw data. Here is a quick example of this file. If you captured objects with 3 dimensions, it will be correctly displayed here. Measure Facade is a great tool to capture detailed vertical projections of 3D models, and with the combination of powerful photo documentation, you will never again miss a detail.